Hello, Namaste. On behalf of Stereobindu Society, I shyamly welcome you all. Today I will talk about a very interesting new age innovative idea compiled by ZIIEI, that is Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiative. The idea about which I will talk today is ask a question under the case study New Age Teaching Technique. This case study has been created by the innovative teachers of the state of Assam. Now let's talk about this particular idea. Now we all know to understand any topic in details, it is very important to ask questions and make deep idea about that particular topic. Now to facilitate this particular concept of making questions, the teacher implements this particular idea in the classroom. How it is done? Let's see. In the classroom, after a particular topic is finished, the teacher asks the students to write question on this particular topics instead of giving them questions. Now, to frame question, it is obvious that any person needs to go through the entire topic very deeply and very carefully. So, the students do the same thing. When they do this thing, automatically their idea about the topic improves and they also do a lot of revision in order to write a particular question from that particular topic. When the questions are prepared, the teacher asks the students one by one to come up on the blackboard and write this particular question or ask this question to the other classmates. Suppose a student X, he comes, he asks a particular question to any student, suppose Y. If the student Y is able to answer the question, then Y now has the opportunity to come up and ask the question to maybe student Z. But if Y is unable to answer the question, then the student opens up the question to the entire class, and the class, from the class, anyone can come up and give the answer. Now, by this activity, not only that topic is learned in a good manner, but at the same time it brings a competitive spirit inside the students, and the lesson is revised or learned many a times in a very playful manner. I hope you understand the importance of this particular activity, and I surely hope you will implement it in your respective classrooms. If you want to see more of such videos, please subscribe to our ZIIEI YouTube channel, and if you are watching this video on Facebook, please like our ZIIEI Facebook page. Thank you. Namaste.